could be in Peru, and you hear a distant call, and then you know it's meant for you. Then you drop what you were doing, and you join the merry mob, and before you know just where you are, you're in the Irish pub. They got one in Honolulu, they got one in Moscow too, they got four of them in Sydney, and a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job, that's wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub. Now that design is fairly simple, and it usually works the same. You'll have read or helped in scoring in the Ireland-England game, and you know you're in an Irish pub the minute you're in the door. For a couple of eyes with bones, Willie Mother and Christy Moore. They've got one in Honolulu, and they've got one in Moscow too. They've got four of them in Sydney, and a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job, cause wherever you go around the world, you'll find the owner is Norwegian, and the manager comes from Cork, and the lad that's holding up the bar says only he just work. He was born and bred in Bolton, but his mammy's from Kildare, and he's got to make his fortune soon and move to County Clare. They've got one in Honolulu, they've got one in Moscow too, they got four of them in Sydney and a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job, cause wherever you go around the world you'll find an Irish pub.
Four of them in Sydney.